Asked me to have a phone handy this morning. I wonder what he's up to today.
Oh, you brought it. Great. Now we can get started.
Get started with what?
Calling God. First, you need to help me dial. My paws sometimes don't hit the right numbers. Once, I dialed Joe's Pizza by accident, and before I knew it, I'd ordered 3 cheese pizzas. My mom wasn't very happy about that.
Theo, you don't need to call God on the phone.
Oh, then I should have brought a pencil and paper so I can write to God. My letters sometimes get mixed up, especially letters like B and D. One time I wrote a note to my dad, and it said, "Dear Babby, do you think God will mind that?"
Theo, you don't have to write a letter to God either. All you have to do is pray.
But God is so big, and I'm so small. Do you think he can really hear me? That would be like me trying to hear a little tiny ant saying, "Please don't step on me, Mr. Faith Retriever! Mr. Faith Retriever! Oh no!"
It's not like that at all. God loves you and cares for you. He always hears your prayers.
Every single one?
He never misses.
So I won't get his voicemail?
Never.
Cool. I have lots to tell God, so I'd better start praying right now. I'll see you all later.